I didn't know the first thing about how to take care of my hair. We said, let's try something unique and interesting, fill that void. And at the same time, it's a way for fathers really to engage with their daughters on something that's not normal. Boys are exposed at a very young age to guns. Girls are not. And I think that's a little bit unfair, and it also raises a safety concern.
They need to have some armor. It's silly to have the weapons around and the kids not to at least know that they're there, understand some idea of how they're used, know what to do.
Oh my gosh, show them!